Adam John Aldous Kelly has asked us how you paint the obsidian blades that you see on some of the weapons of Fyreslayers. To do this, what you should do is start out with a base coat of Stegadon scale green, and then we're going to darken that down with a coat of Norn oil. After that, we'll pick out some details using Sotek green before adding more Norn oil to make the blade darker once more, before finally adding a spot highlight of Ulthuan grey. So we're going to start out with our base coat then of Stegadon scale green, which I'm going to be applying with my medium layer brush. And as always, you need to add a little bit of water to your paint to make sure it's nice and thin before you start to apply it to your miniature. But once you're ready, you just need to paint it onto the blade. So I'm going to paint it onto this axe just up here, and you will need two thin coats for this colour. The next step is to apply a coat of Norn oil all over the blades, and you want to get a good even coat here, so be sure not to apply too much at once. Once that shade is completely dry, you're ready to add a highlight of Sotek Green, and you want to go all the way around the edge of the blade with this, and also if there are any flame patterns in the blade, be sure to pick them out as well. We're now ready to apply a second coat of Norn oil, once again all over the blades, and again as evenly as possible. And once that shade's dry, all you need to do is add a spot highlight of Ulthuan Grey, and by this what I mean is you look for the sharpest corner, such as just here, and just put a little dot of the colour on like that. Once you've applied that spot highlight, you have an optional step of applying a coat of Ard Coat Gloss Varnish all over the blade to give it a nice polished finish, which you can see is exactly what I've done just here. So Adam, I really hope that helps you out when you're painting the blades of your Fyreslayers, and we'll see you all again soon.